It should be a lot of fun, you guys. So we're going to be done soon with that because of events like this. But please help me thank, in particular, Mike McCready and his wife Ashley. They have been amazing putting this together. Mike and the Pearl Jam family are big, big supporters of KEXP, and this would not be happening without them. So I just want a personal thanks to them and from KEXP. All right, you guys ready for some music? Thank you for coming. This is KEXP's Raw Power. Have a great night. You guys.
Oh my God.
You all have tickets.
I think that guy didn't have a ticket right there. That's all right. I gotta do a little teeny speech and then we'll get to this.
Is there a lot of people?
I'd like to thank all of our friends at the Pike Place Market and the Pike Place Market Foundation. I appreciate you working with us to make this happen. It was very generous of you to do that. I have been coming here since I was 26 years old and getting comics at Old Maid Comics. But thank you for doing that. Thanks also to our friends, the City of Seattle, King County, Seattle PD, the Fire Marshal, City Transit, and all the other departments that helped make this happen. Lynn Resnick, whose idea this was. Thanks to my wife Ashley, who I love dearly, and Chris Adams, my right-hand man, who put all the hard work behind the scenes to make this happen.
Wow.
Thank you, Barrett, Mark, and Duff, who I love dearly and have had a blast. And I hope everybody knows this is for the KEXP fundraiser. And I want you all to have fun, but number one, be safe, okay? All right, now we're going to go.
I was 51. I didn't have a
No!